Today, we will enable the hidden LED light on our Moto G5 Plus. You need to have a rooted phone to enable the LED light. Click the information icon on the top right or the link in the description to see how to root your Moto G5 Plus and then come back to this video. First of all, go to the Play Store and install an app called LED Control. There are many apps with a similar name. Make sure you install the LED Control app by KDB. Once installed, open the app, click on Next. Now grant the root access. Now toggle the master switch and increase the brightness level. As you can see, the LED light has started blinking. Now there are multiple options you can choose from. You can keep the light on while your mobile is charging, or you can make the light turn on when the battery becomes fully charged. My personal favorite is blinking while charging and on when the battery gets fully charged. In that mode, I know when my phone is charging and when I have to unplug. Do like the video if you found it useful and do subscribe to the channel to see more amazing tricks for your Moto G5 Plus. Thanks for watching.